Thank you. your team and get open. Screen second effort. St. Anna came out with the ball. Looked like they great halftime talk. Got him talking. Could have taken it right to him. On 2 punt percent again, like another 5 yard gain. It looked like it'd be third and about one. Third and around 1.5 yards. Like I said, Santa's just marching down the football field. Great second effort, like I said. Like I said, it must have been a great halftime talk because they're running right at these guys. That's a big bruising running back right there, fullback, like he picked up a good 6 yards. It'll be third and around, I would say third and five. Third and five. That was good defensive play on the defense. It's like around second and around 2 yards, second and long two.
Fourth down, two for the Saints. Nava Vecino split out. Busio Pacheco Vecinos in the backfield.
Big play right here. He's got it. It's first down. I don't know, but this referee's like, he's getting them like a good spot, but it looks pretty close. I think they might have to measure it. They gave it to him first down. See the Saints marching down the field. The Saints go marching in. First and 10, the ball's in the 30 or 29 yard line. Oh, great effort, great effort.
Got on the play, got to the ball.
That's great. If like we got two penalty flags on play, I think one might be holding and one might be defensive pass interference being offsetting. Let's see what the referees have to say about this play. We got holding on defense, passing it, putting it, it's offset. It'll be a first down all over again. Replay it down. It's great being here tonight, seeing a lot of good friends. I haven't seen in a long time. Pastor Nati Eddie, Jim Pearson, Peggy Oakley, or Peggy Pearson, I should say. But just great being around a bunch of little Saints. Seen a good friend of mine named Jawbone, too. He's here. Yeah, a lot of people say they have nicknames. Let's dive to George again, stepping outside. Great block. Like I said, it's a good job. Get as much as he can as he gets out of bounds. He's a very smart player. Like I said, he's protecting his body and his knees. You know, get as much as you can to get out because get ready for the next play.
Second down and four for the Saints.
Saints back in the shotgun position again. Motion. Yes, they look like Santa Ana's, like I said, they just come out just thinking it. You know? It's one of my favorite sayings, they're not gonna give it to you, you gotta take it. 11-yard line. And Santa Ana said they came out the locker room taking it. Taking it right to him. Like I said, great pursuit because they know they're coming at them, so they try to cut down all the places we can run to. That's good effort by Alejandro. They're not giving up nothing, so they're fighting. Santa Ana's very time-consuming offense. They're eating up the clock as we go. Like I said, a lot of hard hits going out there. Fumble out of bounds, but like a lot of hitting going on out there. Okay, here we go. It's third and around 7.
Third and 8 for the Saints.
Seven, big play here.
Pizza, the official pizza sponsor of the CIF Southern Section. Better ingredients, better pizza. Papa John's. And of course, Russell Athletics, the official team apparel and supplier, and proud partner of the CIS 7 section.
Here's San Angelo's are kicking off.
Southern California Ford dealers. Find it in a Ford.
Through the end zone. That's a great job. First down, this is crucial. Alejandro got to get something going. But this defense, San Antonio's playing, is tough. They're not giving them nothing. There's no way to run. All right, second and nine. Alejandro's going to have to start going up to the air. If they want to get in this game, they're going to have to start putting the football in the air. Obviously, since I've been there so far, I'm able to run the ball. They're going to have to open it up.
Second
and around 5 yards to go.
Quarter.
It's 25 to nothing. We have to let it all hang out.
represent the California School Employees Association, and represents 230,000 hardworking employees for public high schools. J&L Patches, exclusive patch maker for the CIF Southern Section, and Fox Sports West.
Side reverse. This guy got some feet and power. That's a good lick. That's a great good hit. That's a good hit by 31.
That's
how my drone's a good running back. So very fluid and powerful. Like it's 5 minutes ago in the third quarter. Hammer's gonna start to have to throw the football to get up in there to get back to this football game. Quarterback draw. Santana was ready for it. Santana coaches defensive game plan working perfect. There's nothing, they're not able to do anything. They shut them all down all the way around. That's great effort. That's great. That's a great effort by number 8, Cruz, to come all the way downfield, though. That's a no-quit attitude. You go big places playing football like that. Never say die attitude. Like I said, never say die attitude. I like to fight in the ball of hammer. They're not giving up. Great second effort. It's going to be third and around 7. No. Yes, third and around 7 yards to go. Third down. I don't see no punting come out of there. They would definitely have to use all 4 plays. Interception. That's the other percenter, brother. Great athletes, like I said. That was a beautiful interception. Great play. That stopped the drive. That hurt right there because they had a great drive going. Just a heck of a play by the Brazino. Jonathan making that pick. Like I said, he can play offense, defense, quarterback. Great athlete. And there's his brother back at it. First down, good thing he held on because he was already getting the win. Yeah. Let's get her running. Like I say, Santa Ana just keep coming right at you. You can keep doing it till you stop it. It's pretty simple. ABC football. There's Damien up the middle now. He made 10. Good job. He made 10 yards. Another first down. Yeah, they're just eating up yardage after yards after yards. Like I said, they're just, I call it old man football. I'm pounding you till you stop it. Thank you. What's the score? 32-0. 32-0. Like I said, San Antonio just pounded on them.
Gatorade, a Charles Barkley CIF competition. and grabbing the ball. Third, the official car of the Seattle Southern Section, Takedown Pizza. Again, Russell Athletic, the official of Carol Sapphire and Faust partner, Seattle Southern Section. Takedown Pizza, the official of the partner that I'm doing, that is Seattle, is Takedown.
Great job.
Breaking up the plane on the
top of the
connection. People starting to leave the stadium now, trying to get out and meet the people in the parking lot. The score is 32-0 in 8 minutes and 28 seconds ago in the fourth quarter. Fourth down and around 16 yards ago. They got another dangerous corner going back there, Jonathan. He can also bring it to the house. Not too good of a punt. The ball is actually going to be on the 38, 37 yard line. Another injury. Like I said, he's getting pretty tired. Like I said, you only keep the defense on the field for so long. Especially like that, because that's everybody wants to play when they practice all week long. and get hurt. Sportsmanship, even though only 6 minutes later in the game, just keep it clean, you know. That was a great play by the defensive back on that one. That was an awesome turn. Great play. Yeah, I heard that kid's only a sophomore, so man, he got a great future ahead of him also.
Thank you.
South Park. A lot of great things about him. He's a great defensive also. Second and about
to take
it's
over.
2 for 5, 2 minutes and 5 seconds. San Diego has the ball. Line.
Six seconds.
7 seconds gone.
Thank you.